Come on over here. You ready to take over?
Joe, I think yes, sir. We're ready to start with the second part of this shindig.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that. But tell you what, I've got a little number I wish you'd sing for me right now.
One of your favorites, is
it? One of my favorites. I think the boys know it.
Does
you have
Mr.
Kester
anything to you?
Yeah, gave me the idea. How about that walking in the cold, cold rain?
Not a lot, but I'm going to
all right.
I get weary, tired of climbing aloft. I'm living, wonder where I went wrong. It's raining sorrow, I keep walking, walking along, walking in the cool, cool rain. I need some loving, love never comes my way. I can find love, all my tears are in vain. I feel like crying, but all my tears are in vain. I keep walking, walking along, walking in the cool, cool rain, walking in the cool, cool rain, walking.
Sam, we got you in sort of a downhearted mood with a song like that, I guess, and I'll tell you what, we got a fellow here that can sure raise your spirit. Fellow that's got a heart as big as a barrel, and you might say a tummy to sort of go along with it. Bill Rain. Yes, sir, right there.
Thank you very much, Red. I don't know exactly what to do out here, how to stand anything. I don't know whether to stand this way or stand sideways. I can't stand sideways. I don't have a sideways. It's kind of silly, though, for me to do a number like I got scheduled here. Me singing Nobody. When life seems full of clouds and rain, and I'm filled with naught but pain, who soothes my bumping, thumping brain? Nobody. When winter comes with snow and sleet, and me with hunger and cold feet, who says, here, boy, here's 2 bits, go get something to eat? Nobody. I ain't never done nothing to nobody. I never got nothing from nobody, no time. And until I get something from somebody sometime, I don't intend to do nothing on nobody, no time. And when summer comes all cool and clear, and my friends, they see me drawing near, who says, well, look at that, there's the old fat boy spreading good cheer. Nobody. I had a steak, it's been some time ago, and with sauce I sprinkled it all. Oh, who says, look out, boy, that stuff's Tabasco. Nobody. When all day long I scheme and plan to look as sharp as a fat man can, who says, my, look at that handsome man. Nobody. When all day long things go amiss and I go home to find some bliss, who meets me at the door with a big hug and a kiss? not a cotton picking soul. I never done nothing to nobody. I never got nothing from nobody, no time. And until I get something from somebody sometime, I don't intend to do nothing for nobody, no time.
Thank you very much. See, listen, you two, I just hate to butt in here, and don't you worry, friends. Even still young, there's going to be a lot more to come.
Babies are ruled by their emotions. Most drivers control their emotions, and most people drive like adults. But when a driver acts like a baby behind the wheel, the results can be dangerous. Take this example. A baby at the wheel can be murdered. Remember, careless driving is kid stuff.
Well, folks, we've got a... Well, we've got a fella here that he wears a... And wears some... Well, it's hard to describe, I'll tell you what. We'll let you folks take a look at him. Here he is, Luke Warmwater.
Hey, Mr. Foley, that bird, you know, all day I've just felt like something was sort of creeping up on me. I just found out what it was. Underwear. I don't care, though. Some feller out there meant to go, Mr. Foley, asked me why I always wore these old silly pants. I didn't wear them one time. They throws me in jail. I don't care, though. I still live down there where there are too many fine folks. In fact, I still live on the farm I was born on. A lot of kids say... Born in hospital, but Mom took one look at me, and then she went to the hospital. I go see my girl every once in a while. She's about, she's fat. I call her Tomato because nobody can love me like that old tomato can. she's a little... Class conscious, though. I ain't got no class and she's conscious of it. She's got a sister, though, that, she ain't quite so fat. She got married here not long ago. They give her five showers. Filthy, wasn't she? I don't care, though. I went over to Tomato's house the other night. We was going to go to a party. She's up there taking a bath. She hollered down and said, Luke, I can't come down right now. I hollered up there. I said, well, just slip on something, Tomato, and come on down. And she did. She slipped on a cake of soap and down she come. I don't care, though. We finally got her up over the feet. Me and three other fellers went on to the party. They played a game there. Boy, the one game, we played all kinds of kissing games and everything. But Wagoner, and a feller formed ring right around me, too. And if that bottle, he spun it, see? And if it stopped the potting towards you, why, you got to pick out a girl and kiss her. Of course, if she didn't want to kiss you, why, she had to give you a quarter. I made $11 and a half. I got my old mouth harp here tonight, Mr. Foley, and I'd like to play a tune here called Meet Me Down at the Coastline, the Mailer Coast. That's where I hang out.
He'd take a gallon of milk and swap it for a dime's worth of bologna and crackers and a bottle of pop. That's how much he loved it, see. And speaking of milk, and I am, we got the milking champion coming up here, old long, tall, lean, lanky, handsome cowboy from Kansas. He's the milking champion of the state. Here he comes, Chuck Bowers. Chuck, how you doing, buddy?
Fine, Jeff.
What you gonna sing for, man?
Well, I'm gonna sing about it. I'm not gonna do any milk.
All right.
I gotta milk 'em in the morning feeders, milk 'em in the evening blue. This old barnyard heifer's got me blue down to my shoes. I get up every morning before anything stirs. I get smacked with a tail full of purple birds. I gotta milk 'em in the morning feeders, milk 'em in the evening. I gotta milk 'em in the morning feeders, milk 'em in the evening blue. This old barnyard jersey's got me blue down to my shoes. I work hard all day of bringing in my crop, and then I have to milk you and you don't get nine drops. I gotta milk 'em in the morning feeders, milk 'em in the evening blue. Help me do these chores.
Station identification, friends. Still another big quarter hour of the Ozark Jubilee. This is ABC Television Network.
Excuse me. I'm starting old boy here. I want you folks to meet a young man here that is just as much of these Ozark Mountains as the Ozark Mountains are themselves. He grew right up with them along with the mountain. Slim Pickens Wilson. And what do you call the trio, Sam?
Tall Timber
the
Trio.
The Tall Timber Trio. And here's some tall timber, too.
I hate
too.
To stand up. You want to talk to me, boy.
I tell you, you know why?
You want to talk to me, you'll have to get off your knees.
You boys sure got some booty clothes on there. It's them snowball things, ain't they? Got pearl buttons on them there. Look at that.
Since I've grown up, you know, since I've grown up, Red, I can have buttons on the sleeve. Used to when I was a kid, Ma had to keep them cut off and just tore my nose all to pieces.
Well, go ahead and talk, huh?
We like to sing sincerely, man.
Visit at your house. And now here again representing the University of Missouri, our host this evening on the program is Dr. Edward Lambert.
Thank you, Joe. University of Missouri is one of the first land-grant colleges, and its College of Agriculture was established by acts of Congress and the Missouri General Assembly. Missouri University's College of Agriculture offers training for students in general agriculture, as well as in closely related fields of agricultural journalism, education, extension work, and home economics. The courses are designed to give particular training and benefit to students pursuing vocations in farm management, fruit growing, dairying, poultry raising, and forestry. The College of Agriculture offers the degrees of Bachelor of Science in Agriculture, Home Economics, and Forestry. Many graduates of the University of Missouri College of Agriculture hold responsible positions in agricultural work throughout the world.
Folks, we got some sort of what you call special company here tonight, I'll tell you that. Porter, you know, there's something I always look forward to when I was a young'un, and that was when company is coming, because you know you knew you was going to get extra special fed. Is that right?
Right. You know, we kind of look forward to that at our house, too, Red. In fact, I've got a record out about it on Victor called Company's Comin.
Folks, this guy here is Porter Wagoner, and here's a tune called Company's Comin, boys. Let's go.
Thank you.
One, two, three, four. Oh, mama, I'm excited.
I'm almost out of breath. What I saw like to make me run myself to death. I was on the mountainside when I looked down below, and glory be, I thought I'd better come. They're coming up the mountainside, Susie, don't you run and hide, they're coming up. I'll go find the welcome mat and spread it out with you. I don't know yet just who they are, can't make them out.
Here, my friend, here are your tickets to see the Ozark Jubilee in person. You know, our big show is regularly staged every Saturday night in Springfield, Missouri's big, comfortable Jewel Theater, just a half block from the most traveled east-west highway in the nation, Route 66. So, if you plan to be through our part of the country sometime soon, we'd like to give you some advance information on attending the show in person. And if you'd like it, all you need to do is put your name and address on a postcard and mail it to us, Ozark Jubilee, Springfield, Missouri. Springfield, you know, is America's crossroads of country music, the hometown of many of your country music favorites on phonograph records. And for that information on attending the Ozark Jubilee in person, write to Ozark Jubilee, Springfield, Missouri. And oh yes, we want to remind you that Red Foley and Company present an entirely different program each Saturday night on ABC Radio, 10:05 Eastern Time. Be sure to be listening.
Well, see, you know, with life moving at such a rapid pace, it's real comforting to let your thoughts kind of drift away from all things around you. I just wonder if you'll sort of dream along with me of the eternal peace and beauty that lies in that great valley of contentment that you and I hope to enter some of these days. You know, it's a wonderful thing to dream about it. I think the dream almost comes to life in this song. It's always been one of my greatest inspirations. Peace in the valley. Well, I'm tired and so weary, but I must go along till the Lord will come and call me away. And the night is as black as the sea. Yes, oh, there will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me. Oh Lord, I pray there'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no
Appreciate any little comment that you might have to make about what we've tried to do. And if we haven't pleased you, we'd like to know that. If we have, we'd like to hear from you. And remember, keep coming to be with us in person, my right. We want you to bless your heart. Be with us next Saturday night. Good night.
Television Network.